The first cut is behind the gill, down towards the spine, and you do the same thing on the other side. The next one is through the fillet. Pull the rib bones out. Fast, easy. And then you'll take this with the spoon, and you'll scrape all the extra meat off from the extra meat. It turns into salmon cakes.